And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Double knee backbreaker!
She scores big with the counter. Quick exchange of counters there.
Kinshasa!
Kick right in the face.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Oh, with authority! Wow!
Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful.
From way up top.
She steers clear of that one.
A counter answered by another counter.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Head over heels.
Yeah, incredible flip.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Hit first. Just slam. Counter. And now there's an opening. Missed timing with that springboard.
Ooh, well measured. Escape just in time.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
She's finished. That's gotta be it. Two. Near fall.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
There's gotta be.
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
She flips it back on her.
Incredible athleticism.
Wrenching the arm. DDT! Oh, I had that well scouted.
To the gut.
Power bomb.
Oh, not done yet.
Oh, and a Samoan drop. She's going to try it again.
Just about as close as you can get.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. Arm is trapped, looking for the Northern Lights suplex. Uh-oh, there's more to come.
No.
Oh, my goodness!
She's staying elusive.
Off the barricade. Good luck catching your breath after that. She's taking a beating here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Launches off the top rope.
Springboard her Karana. Wow.
And she turns it around.
No way. Astounding power.
Get right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power!
Oh, well, wait a minute.
Not done yet.
Oh, Samoan drop.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got...
Uh-oh. She's looking for the win.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Time to end this.
Stop!
Emphatically delivered. This one is all